Was there a moment when you thought about your footy, the fact you've got the draft just around the corner, and it crossed your mind that perhaps your career was in jeopardy?
Yeah, it did cross my mind. Obviously was scared and nervous and didn't really know what was going to happen. So we ended up keeping it pretty quiet the week leading up to the draft. But yeah, having my dad there, being a tight one, had helped me out and knew that it wasn't going to stop me.